Gilmore.
Yeah.
The 2-2 pitch is hit into center field, base hit. That will cash in Garland. Blake will hold at second. Ethier is 2-for-2, and the Dodgers lead 3-0. Now remember, Derek Lowe came into this game with an earned run average of 1.8. And trying to keep that ball down, Lowe almost hit home plate. And Ethier went down to get it, and that's what the hitters have been doing.